show you the Prime Minister's Prize? This is the grand prize winner here. Yes, it's been 1 year. There's a little one to the side here, and a beautiful scroll in the back too. So that's the Prime Minister's prize, the grand prize winner. So, yeah, it's a beauty. It's a huge one.
Yes, yes, I'm so good.
Okay, I'm going to show you this one here. I love this one. There's quite a few people here today. Japan has opened its borders again, so it's very busy compared to other years. I love this one. Hello, Cheryl. Thanks for coming in. Okay, and this is a beautiful tree. Look at that. Hi, Rosemary. If there's anything you'd like me to do, or a certain shot you'd like me to do, close-ups, please let me know. This one here is beautiful too. I love this one. Another prize winner. Hey Joey, I love the little ones too, next to the tree. Yeah. Okay, I'll give you a close-up of this one. Yeah, it's the whole display is from one person that created it. This is from China, actually. A gentleman is from China. Yeah. I'm not going to comment on that because I'm not a professional in this. I just like showing the trees and anything about Japanese culture. So I love that scroll. That's a really unique shape of a scroll, thin and long. Usually they're a little bit broader and shorter. That's a unique shape. I love that little statue to the left. This is from Ishikawa Prefecture. beautiful treat. I think they're mentioning where the people are from now. I don't think they've done that in the past. So, okay, let me show you this maple here. This is a beautiful maple. Windswept. Okay. This is amazing maple here. Wow. Just gonna wait for this lady to move. You can see the size of it relative to the people standing in front of it. It's a big tree. Pretty big. And this is China, from China. And I'm gonna show you the, oh, this is, yeah, this is beautiful. Hi, Edie, thank you for coming in. Yeah, there's quite a few from China. Oh, this one is very unique. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna do some close-ups on this. This is like an incredible one. This is from Kagawa. Goyomatsu, which I don't recall the name in English. Goyomatsu is the Japanese name. And the base of this is just incredible. Okay, I'm gonna show you, I'll give you a close-up of this. No, it doesn't have the ages. But if it does, I'll tell you. Look at the base of this. You can see the way that mold grows there, it's amazing. On the rock. So it's on that rock, on the table. It's just amazing. That is beautiful. Yeah, that is incredible. Yeah, look at the way it balances on that stone there. Pretty amazing. So we're in Kyoto. This is Taikan 10. This is one of the biggest bonsai exhibitions in Japan. I had to get permission to film this, so I'm grateful that I can do it. This one is beautiful too. This is Osaka. Especially love the scroll here. To, I believe they're Bodhisattva. Yeah. Hey Karen, thanks for coming in. And a beautiful carpet of moss. Look at that. That's amazing. This one here also had a beautiful piece here, and it has water in it, and there's some plants in there too. It looks like there's a fish in there too. Oh my god, there's fish in that little bowl. Wow, that is amazing. There's tiny little fish, you can see swimming in there. Amazing detail. Yeah, true. If there's any way I can improve the way I'm shooting, please let me know. If there's something I'm doing you don't like, please let me know. Yeah, I believe Buddha meditated under the Bodhi tree. Bodhi tree? This one is beautiful here. On my right, love this display here. Jonathan, especially, if there's anything you'd like me to film, or if there's a way I could improve it, please let me know. I know you have a better eye of this than me, so. Okay. Thank you, Joe. And I love this tree. Does, yeah. Well, wait till you see some other ones. This is a live stream, so obviously I can't edit it, so I'm doing the best I can. Oh, this is amazing. Here, look at that. Let's see this one. Oh, this one is Kanagawa. Kanagawa is near Tokyo. And that's a beautiful one. Hello. Tiny little pagoda to the left of it there. Oh, I love this. This is beautiful, the scroll here. And the plant. Perfect. Complement each other there. Mount Fuji. This is from Kanagawa also. Shinpaku. Beautiful tree and scroll. I'll show you the rock there to the right of it. I'll give you a closer look at this. This one's beautiful. Oh, I'll show you a couple of unique ones. Okay, this is from Kyoto. Oh yeah, yeah. I've seen thousand-year-old trees before. And the, so that's beautiful. There's a monk looking at the moon in the scroll behind the tree, and then the tree's detail is beautiful too. Scene is beautiful. Okay. This one is incredible. I've seen these before in Kyoto. This is growing off a rock. So this is from Saitama, next to Tokyo. So we have a Looks like a falcon on a rock. And then a mountain scene on that scroll. And this piece here is growing right on the rock. I'm going to give you a close-up of that. Just after these ladies have taken a photo. Yeah, look at that. So he's taken, I've been to a bonsai nursery where the master makes it like that, and he actually takes clumps of the moss and puts it on the tree like that. It's just amazing. From Tokyo, and that is a beautiful tree. Look at that deep, deep crimson red. Very simple, but I love the color of the leaves there. I don't know if it's translating too well in video. Doesn't say the age of it, so that is beautiful. Look at this one. This is just amazing. Persimmon. I'm looking at it. Tsukumo Dodan. I believe it says Tsukumo Dodan. I don't know what that is. I'll have to look that one up after. Look at this. This is persimmon season. And this is from Kanagawa. It's a persimmon tree, and I'm not sure what that one is. That's a beauty. Oh wow, these are amazing. Look at this one. Never seen anything like this. This is Ibaraki. Look at that. I've not seen anything like that. And look at that. Look at the fruit on it. Seen anything like that. It's amazing. This is a beautiful pine, black pine. And a really pretty tray of flowers down there too. Hello. Hey, Burb, thanks for watching. Black pine, and I'm not sure what those ones are. Yeah, you can see that. I'm gonna give you a close up. Zoom out. Like that. Okay. Oh, wow. This one is amazing. Whoa. Incredible. This one is just incredible. And the, this is from Hyogo Kobe. Just a moment and I'll show you this one. The base of that one is just incredible. Wow. Okay. Okay, look at the base of that. So it's on a table, and then a tray of sand, and then in that sand there's a rock, and the beautiful moss on that rock is where the tree is growing from. Just amazing. Okay, close up. Koyomats. I believe it's yellow pine. Hey Dean, thanks for coming. Okay, let's go. Over here. We have not seen this one. Okay, this is a beautiful one here. It is.
This is the second aisle, isn't it?
Akamatsu red pine. And it has the stone and the sand there. And a beautiful scroll. It's a beautiful scroll. Are those abrupt close-ups? Okay. I just want you to see the texture of the tree, the bark. That's why I did it. I can't get any closer physically, so I have to zoom in. If it's too abrupt, please let me know and I won't do that anymore. Oh, wow. This is amazing. Look at this. Oh my God. That's amazing. It's Hyogo Prefecture. Can't get any closer to see what that is. A huge piece. I'm not sure what kind of tree that is, but wow, look how he did that. Thank you. This is a huge pine. Huge Goyomatsu. Oh. Massive pine tree. Love that one. The layers on that are beautiful, yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to... Let me show you this one. This is the main exhibit here. This is the main display. Give you the information on that tree in a moment. That's a red pine. Look at the detail on that tree. Looks like this rock has some fossils in it. Fossilized flowers. I'm gonna show you that. Look at this. Right there. Those are fossilized chrysanthemum, I think it is. Yeah. And that's some beautiful carving there. Okay, we haven't shown you this one. Got a lot more to show you. It's gonna be a long show. Oh man, there's so many joy. So many beauties. Okay, I'm gonna start down here. Show you some of these ones. This is from Aichi, near Nagoya. Very grateful for the people here let me film. They're very kind. They gave me a little armband too, so I can film freely, which is fantastic. So very thankful for that. This is a Yamamomiji, mountain maple, and this is from Toyama. Beautiful tree. Yes. These ones here are Todaiji. Oh, I believe these are maybe from Todaiji Temple in Nara. I guess they belong to the temple, these trees here. Yeah, it looks like it. It says Todaiji, so I'm assuming that's what I mean. Hello, hi. Oh, look at this one. This is incredible. This one. Okay, here. I think I've shown you these. Okay. Let's look at this one here. Is beautiful. This one here. Oh wow, the whole thing is. This looks like Thailand. Oh wow. This is from Thailand. I'm gonna zoom out for this one. Amazing display. The tree, the little hut down below, and the scroll is really beautiful too. Show you a close up of each. There's the scroll. The scroll that looks like a Buddha with the dragon around. And there's the hut that I mentioned. And look at this. This tree is just stunning. Shimbaka. Looks a bit yellower, but that's beautiful. Hello. Okay, let's go down here. Cause, oh, wow. Look at this. This is a huge tree. Look at that. It's growing right out of that rock. That is amazing. Saitama Prefecture, Goyomatsu. What an amazing display. That is a huge tree. There's no one standing in front of us, so you can't see how relative size, but very big tree. You can see there. Yeah, that's amazing. This is Fukuoka. I love that one. Hello. Hello, Jorge. Thank you for watching. The way it droops down. And this is a beautiful maple here. From Shizuoka, Yamamomiji Mountain Maple. Thank you for coming in. Long time no see. Good to see you. Okay. Okay, I'm going to show you something a little different. This one here is Shizuoka, and I believe there's an English name here, Red Chokeberry. Red Chokeberry is the name of the tree. And that is chrysanthemum grass, some sort of chrysanthemum. Sure what that is. Yeah, it's beautiful. Okay. Alright, this, oh wow, this one's beautiful. There's a lot more. Hello, Myrna. Hey. Oh, this is pretty. With the flowers. Is that camellia? Is that what it is? That's a pretty one. It's This is from China. Great to see you too, Myrna. Chinese juniper. Yeah, they are. They don't have an auction this year. They usually have an auction, but I didn't see the auction this year. I'm not sure if they're going to do it, but This one I like here. Kumamoto. This is from Kumamoto. It's almost like two separate trees. Actually, no, it's not. It is one tree, but one without the bark and one with it. One side of without the bark and the other one with it. Okay, we got another. There's so many. Okay, this one here is a beauty too. I love this. Hello. Happy Thanksgiving. That's beautiful. And this is a good one here too, growing right out of the rock. From Kanagawa. That's an interesting one. Hey, Chris, how's it going? Thanks for coming in. All right, let's go over here. Oh, this is another fossilized flower. Fukushima is north of Japan. That looks like a fossilized flower. I believe that's what it is. And it's part of a display here. I'll show you like that. Thanks, Chris. Yeah, this is the annual Taikanten in Kyoto at the Miyako Messe. We're in downtown Kyoto. And this is one of the biggest bonsai exhibitions. I believe the biggest one is in Tokyo in February. I think this is number two. Okay, we've got some other amazing ones here. Oh, look at this. This is like a, look at that tree there. Winds like a serpent. That is amazing. Oh, cool. Yeah, I guess people are making up for lost time, and winter will be great. There won't be too many people, so great time to come. That's part of the whole display. There's four of them there. Four plants, or three plants, sorry, and the scroll. Okay, look at this one. Wow. Look at that. That is amazing. Let me show you the whole piece first. Looks like it's alive. I'm gonna give you a close-up of that one. That is just stunning. No, they don't have one. This is from Thailand, by the way. Yeah, the same gentleman from the other display from Thailand. They have not written the age for any of the ones that I've seen. This one's a beauty too. This is also from Thailand. Okay, and now I'm going to show you these. Okay, I'm going to show you some of the shohin too, the small ones. It's a beautiful one here. I do like the black backgrounds. This year they seem to use more of the black backgrounds, and I think I like that better than the yellow ones. This is from China. Shinpaku. do like it better, yeah. And I think more of I think so, yeah. It seems like the, I don't want to say better pieces, but they're putting those with the black backgrounds. Shaheen, very small one, beautiful, real small one there. This is another Thai piece from Thailand. And look at this. The bark on this is amazing. Oh my God. This is a... That's beautiful. So someone's saying about the a new West Boy, you're saying about the ages. I think they do that more at the bonsai museums. At these shows like this, I don't see the ages as much. That's a beautiful one from Hyogo. China, Goyomatsu, yellow pine, I believe. Oh wow, look at this. It's an interesting container, this one. I think I might have seen this one before. Thank you. This one is amazing. From China, look at this one. Black pine. It's amazing. Can I show you one with some foliage? This is an interesting one here. This is from England. This one is from England. Japanese maple. Yeah, it's beautiful. Yep, Mark Cooper. Mark Cooper is the owner. Containers from China, that's what it says. And this one here is beautiful. From China. Look how delicate that tree is. This is a beautiful one too, with the fruiting tree. I'm not sure, yeah, that was a maple. I know that was a maple. And this one has a beautiful fruiting tree here too. This one here is from Spain. I don't know if the persimmon, though, yeah, that one is, yeah, that's right. Little persimmons. See how much. So that's where they sell all the bonsai. This is the buyer section. This is the display section. Black pine. this tiny little tree. That is beautiful. I love it. I'm going to do a close-up so you can... Very pink berries there. Another foliage, another one with foliage here. They also have utensils on display. Trident maple. Okay, thank you, Jonathan. Some beauties here. I love these. Okay, these are beautiful. This tiny fruiting tree here. This is a apple. Little apple tree. Wow. The whole display. Okay, this one here from Hyogo next to Osaka. That's a beautiful tree too. Ehime Prefecture on Shikoku Island. That's a beautiful one too. These are all from Ehime. Different people though. Kuromatsu black pine. This one's beautiful. Okay, let me show you this one. Oh yeah, this is amazing. Ehime also. Look at that. That is amazing. close up of this one. Okay, I'm going to go into the buying area. I don't know how much they like that, but I'm going to try anyways. There's $1,500. This one right here. $150,000 yen. About 1,500 Canadian. This one here is $3,500 Canadian. This one here is also $3,500. Okay, S Cube is one of the more expensive ones, so that one right there is $15,000 yen for that one. $15,000 for that. So. Hey Larry. This one is $6,500 Goyomatsu. This stone here is $3,800. Let's look some of the small ones here. Oh, these are beautiful. I love these. That's $500 right there, the persimmon one. And these beautiful little, I love these yellow and red flowers here. These are $375. That's beautiful. I love that. So many little pretty ones here. Are they really? Yeah. I love those. Okay, let me get some big pricey ones here. That one right there is $23,000. $23,000 for that Shimpaku. Do they do something to the stones? Well, they display them with the trees. Or sometimes they just display them on their own. It's its own art. I forget the name in Japanese, but it's... So. Oh, look at this. This is interesting. This tree here is interesting. Just saw the very large. Oh, cool. Check out the replay with Larry. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. I wish you were here earlier. But I'm sure you're enjoying Thanksgiving, so. This apple tree is cute. That one there is pretty too. That one right there. Yes. I don't see the price of that. Yeah, I'm sure everybody's busy with Thanksgiving, so. It does not say the prices on these. Yeah, if I'm here, I'll definitely join you there, so. Okay, let me look at some of these big ones. Wow, look at these. One right there, doesn't that have a price? Let's see if that one has a price. It does not have a price on that one, but it's a beauty. Does not say. Yeah, none of these have prices on them, so. These ones do. Okay, this one here is like 1,700 dollars. This black pine here is 4,500. Oh, it was. Yeah, really. It's not a cheap hobby. How much do they mark it up back home? How much? What is the American markup? Here they say Japanese price. Like if you buy an American product, like a Martin guitar, it's an American made thing. The markup here is about, I would say, 30, could be 30, 40%. Okay. Yeah, well, Martin guitar, like buy one in the States, it would be like an $1,800 guitar would be $2,600 here, so it's double. Wow, that's a lot of money. Yeah. All right, let me take you over here. These small ones here. That's like 6,000 yen. That's $60. That's not a bad one. So I came here last year and there was nobody here. And there was no foreign people. But this year everybody's come from overseas. So. I'm not going to go over there. Those are all the...
Your father bought.
They saved and bought the house.
One tree went for 3,000. Wow. That's a lot of money. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to hang around here too much. I'm going to go back in here. There are a few that I didn't show you here. I think this one here. I did not show this side here. This one here I didn't show you. The This is Saitama. And I'll give you a close up of this one. This one over here, I think. Don't think I showed you this. I think I may have, yeah, me. And I'll give you a close up, why not? Take you over here and show you some of the nicer ones, and I'll end it off there with one of the stunning pieces we saw before. Okay, I think I started. I don't think I showed you this one here. Koyomatsu. This is from Fukushima. Okay. I'm going to end on the Prime Minister's Prize. This is Mr. Suzuki. Mr. Suzuki is the supposedly one of the greatest bonsai artists. This gentleman right here in the suit, I know that's who he is. I love this persimmon. That was one of my favorites. White pine, okay. White pine. The gray suit. He was the gentleman in the gray suit, yeah. And this was another one we saw earlier. Really? Yeah, it's a beautiful tree. Okay. All right, I'm going to end it here on the grand prize winner. This is the Prime Minister's Award. And it went to a gentleman named Okawa. Okawa is his name. If you know your bonsai masters. And that is a beautiful display. Yeah. It is a pretty kimono. Okay, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait to get a clear shot, and then I'm gonna say goodbye. Yeah, that's a beauty. Here, let me. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. This is the annual Taikon tent. Again, thank you very much for the people who allowed to let me film here. And for those who are watching from around the world, I hope you enjoyed it. If there's anything I can do to improve, please let me know. I'll make sure to do that the next time. Thanks so much for sharing your time. Appreciate it. And I will be doing more broadcasts very soon. If you're not following me, please follow. You'll get more broadcasts from Japan, from all aspects of the culture. So thank you so much, everybody. Take care. Have a great Thanksgiving if you're in the United States. If not, have a great weekend. And we'll all talk to you very soon, hopefully in my next broadcast. Thanks so much, everybody.